Sarah, I think I found it. I'm looking at a big antenna, 200 meters high, throwing off massive energy readings.
That must be it.
I don't have the firepower to take her out, though. Our base charges aren't graded for that size structure.
I suggest improvisation.
And I agree. Let me get a closer look. This shouldn't take long.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just had to blow up a giant robot shaped like a lobster. Listen, there's an excavator here. I'm going to bulldoze the tower.
Excellent idea. Have you found a way into the excavator?
No. Any suggestions?
A ladder?
I was looking for a little more help.
Sorry.
Yeah, no worries. I'll find it.
excellent work, John. The tower is no longer operational.
I'm in one of the doctor's cells, and it's nasty. Are you picking anything up down here?
I am. High concentrations of a mutagenic chemical composed of accelerated proteins with unknown genetic markers. It matches the tissue sample you conveyed earlier. Do you need me to conduct a full analysis?
No, but I'm guessing this is where the doc conducts his experiments, whatever the hell that means. Thank you.
Initial data indicates test subjects are both human and indigenous humanoids.
Indigenous? Some of these mutants are natives?
Correct. It seems the doctor conducts genetic experiments on the local populace.
This just keeps getting better.